And I'm here at Camden Yards. Here, as you see in front of me, the Babe Ruth statue. I'll talk about the good old days when Babe Ruth was playing. Yes, he was born in Baltimore and did play for the Orioles when they used to be a minor league team. He did get drafted to the Red Sox, and then he was traded away for a Broadway musical to the New York Yankees. Crazy idea, I know, but that's just what happened. It is what it is. Well, a little bit about Babe Ruth. He did hit 714 career home runs, and yes, Hank Aaron beat him, and yes, Barry Bonds beat him. One thing about that, though, in Babe Ruth's day, there was a thing called the dead ball era, where the balls were heavier, the bats were heavier. In Babe Ruth's day, the fields were longer, and they played fewer games. Hank Aaron's day, all of that seemed to change. Yes, some of the fields were longer, and sometimes they did play fewer games. If Babe Ruth today, if he did play, like all everyone else did, he would have career hit 1,132 career home runs. They made it easier for the players today, so shouldn't they be breaking records left and right? But wrong. Players today are getting paid, they're just getting overpaid way too much. Alex Rodriguez, CC Sabathia, all those players. It's ridiculous. They should be paying our firefighters and the policemen. They should be getting paid that kind of money. Just that was a little fun fact about Babe Ruth. For Don Rossetti, ESPN.